Hi everyone, my name is Kavya and I'm an M3 at the University of Michigan Medical School, and I'll be chatting to you a little bit about our curriculum here. The way that our medical education here is set up is sort of with this tree metaphor. So in your M1 year, you're at the foundations, so you're getting your scientific foundations. Then your M2 year, you have your clinical trunk, and then you have your M3 and M4 years, which are sort of these branches, and we call those the branch years. When you're in your M1 year and you're understanding your scientific foundations, the entire year is 12 months long, and you start in July and go to July, and the year is broken up into 6 blocks. So your first block is called Foundations of Medicine 1, and you focus on biochemistry, genetics, basic cellular biology, what's happening down at like a microscopic cellular level. Then you go into block 2, which is Foundations of Medicine 2, and here you understand more about immunology and how the immunologic system works, as well as drugs and how drug principles work, because that's something that you'll be applying through the rest of M1 year. Then you go into your third block, which is Vital Functions 1. Here you understand cardiology, which is the heart, pulmonology, which is the lungs, and nephrology, which is the kidneys. In addition, we're also in our anatomy lab dissecting cadavers that have to pertain with that particular organ system. Fourth block, which is Vital Functions 2, and here you learn about the gastrointestinal system, so the digestive system, reproduction, and endocrinology. And so those three systems also go together very hand in hand, and a lot of it is in your belly, so it's really helpful to understand how you do an abdominal exam on a patient. Then you go into your fifth block, and then you have neurology, psychiatry, and musculoskeletal. And we get to be taught by some of the experts in these fields at our medical school, which is a great privilege for us. And finally, you end off the year with Foundations of Medicine 3, in which you learn about dermatology, hematology, which is blood, oncology, which is cancer, as well as infectious disease, where you'll get to learn about all the different bugs, as well as the antibiotics that we use to treat those different types of bugs. So that is your M1 year, and it's very preparatory for your M2 year, which is the clinical trunk.